You didn't murder him well enough, guys.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That was probably me.
We can play stuff with him.
We can play stuff with him.
What do you want to play with him? Like cribbage?
Welcome back to another episode of The Forest Multiplayer. Yay!
Yay!
We're all doggy paddling in the shallowest water ever.
So dumb.
We're flying! I'm flying!
It's amazing!
Oh, wow. You really catch some speed.
Oh, there's a turtle.
Yeah. Mm. You want to keep him as a pet?
No.
Oh, my God. Forget that.
I'm going to title this episode, like, Forest Glitch Hacks or Water Glitch Hacks.
HD.
Must see.
HD 1080p.
There we go.
This is pretty cool.
It's pretty amazing.
All right.
Oh, you can actually
game
drown
plan.
Here.
Game plan. Today's game plan, guys.
Today's game plan is adventures.
All right. Finally. Yeah, so we kind of got our base done. Oh, we should probably explain that it looks like there was an update to the game which grew back all of our trees.
Watch out.
Yeah.
There's a guy here.
What?
There's a guy here already? Don't worry, I got him.
Pause, where is he?
Oh, God.
Where is he?
I don't have him!
Get him, Pause!
Going to the birthday trap.
There's too many people.
Yeah, lead him to the trap.
Oh, Pause died.
I'm down.
Pause is down already.
I'm down.
Action back beginning to the episode.
Wow.
Pause is in the position.
Oh, this is the worst.
Where's the guy, though?
Oh. All right, you're back.
Thank you.
You know what? Honestly, I think
oh, you are really bloody.
Because they actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the shallowest pool ever.
I don't think we should cut it down.
I think you're right. I think maybe we should leave a couple inside of our base here just for fun.
Not that one.
Yeah, like this one over here by the rocks. Perfect, amazing, love it.
Yeah, that is nice. The one that's by the house is cool too.
Some blueberries over here, delicious.
So
blueberries.
Today we're going on an adventure.
Yes.
Adventure.
We're not gonna
climb a mountain.
Do we have like everyone's got armor and stuff like that?
More or less.
I don't got armor, but you know, I'll tough through it.
I'm He's not scared.
I went down like a boss.
Yeah, you did real quick.
Can you guys eat the things on the rack? Because I can't even touch them.
No. Let's see here.
It's like the water here. No. Slip can see it, but can't drink it.
Oh, yeah. No.
So we lost all of our dried meat?
Wait,
oh, wait.
This meat gone.
I can eat it.
Is even dry?
Can you eat it?
It may not be dry.
I don't think it's dry meat.
I just ate some. It was amazing. Delicious.
Mmm. Fish jerky.
Candied salmon.
The best.
I can't even touch it.
I think eventually it'll dry out and you'll be able to eat it. I don't think we can right now.
Oh, okay. I mean, I can eat a bunch of it. You
sure
you're not?
Oh, you can.
Wait, yeah, really? I'm good to go. I ate some. It was delicious.
Oh, I can't. Yeah, none of us can.
Oh. Welcome to an alpha game.
Dude, that is morbid. Who puts candles in eye sockets?
Oh, I always do at my house. Yeah, I have a bunch of skulls with candles in them.
Where do you buy human skulls?
You can find them.
You can find them just lying around.
You just gotta dig up some graves, but you know. Right.
Let's get out of here, guys. I don't know which direction to go, though.
Oh, there's a feather!
Oh, yeah, feathers are so good.
Valuable feathers.
This is gonna be the quest for the epic lake. I know it exists.
Why don't we just
quest for the epic
there's
lake?
No,
it doesn't
Crap,
exist.
There's no lake!
There is lake.
No!
Trust me, there is a lake. People been telling me. There's a lake, Ralph. There's a lake.
I don't believe
right.
them.
Let's just go on an adventure then and see what happens.
So
oh,
where's the old island? There's actually fish in this big lake now. Can you fish them as well?
Probably. Oh,
yeah.
Wait.
Oh, my God. Those are some big fish.
Get them.
I think that's new. Yeah. Like, there never used to be fish in, like, the big lake.
Beef, where's your spear?
Oh, I got it. Are you ready?
Get it.
I can't get this guy.
You're not even... There
guys.
We go.
Oh, you got one?
You got to see him.
Oh, he's flopping around. Oh, it's funny.
Look, here's another one. No. Oh, I'm swimming now.
Amazing adventure.
We're such a good fisherman.
I hit a fish with an axe. I feel like a boss.
Holy crap, they're huge.
Did you kill it?
Yeah.
Nice.
I don't need no poke and spear.
Yeah, they are big.
Fireman's axe.
Oh, crap. I found my stick. Where's my stick?
What the? That guy just swam right through the rock.
Do you guys want to head to one of those caves? We could go in the cave.
That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea.
There's no way out, though. We're gonna have to, like, if we go in, we gotta find our way out. I went down there. There's only a cliff to jump down.
Oh no, Crowligator.
Yeah.
Oh, there's guys coming over there.
There is a Crowligator.
Die!
Can you eat TikToks?
They're really dangerous. If they hit you, you're going to lose a lot of health.
He's down.
Okay.
He's down.
Look at that dude right there. He's running across the stream.
Oh.
Do we both get another alligator?
There's another crawligator.
Oh. Yeah.
Get him.
Epic battle! There and
taking it.
I don't know if we'll... I don't know if this can be done.
Oh,
I see. Eat him with an alligator head?
There we go. Right, there we go.
Let's continue this quest. Where's the old island? Like, this is the new part, right?
Well, I mean, it's all one big island.
Wait, didn't you say there's boars in, like, the winter place?
Yep.
We should go boar hunt.
So, the old island is kind of that way.
So where? Oh, over there, yeah.
Kind of over there is the old island.
Snow is in that direction, opposite of the old island.
Yeah.
So it's up to you guys where you want to go. I've seen it all, man. I've seen some things.
I haven't seen the boars.
Yeah, I haven't seen the boars either.
Okay, let's go check them out. Oops.
Oh. Thanks for talking to Gabe Beef.
Right. Sorry about that, guys.
Way to go, guys. Way to go.
Way to go.
That was all awkward.
Super professional.
Watch out, there's a guy on the other side. Pause. You're gonna die.
Yeah, pause behind you.
You always die. Yeah.
I don't see him.
I don't see no guy.
Stay back. Stay back.
I feel like everyone is like tripping balls because like I don't see anything. You guys are like poking fish that weren't even there, but still managing to get fish.
You guys see that, man?
And then there's the echo. The echo's the best part.
Yeah, the echo. Dang echo.
I am. You are freaking out, man. Super Trooper reference. Check.
Are we on the right way? Yeah, I think so.
Where are we going? We're going to the winter place?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, let's go this way.
It's just straight from here. What the heck is that noise?
No, I don't know.
Oh my god.
Something new.
Somebody was dying legit.
Oh, it's your lake, Kraus. It's your lake.
No way.
Don't lie to him. You're just going to make him sad.
You're going to break his heart.
Oh, there is a lake.
No way. Come on. Real?
It is a real lake though.
Nope, it's not the same lake. There's gotta be a lake with a boat, isn't it? People have been telling me there is a lake with a boat and stilts in it.
Oh, yeah, there's something over here.
I don't know exactly where it is though. Ooh,
like tree stands. Those tree stand things. There's sleepy guys! There's bad zombie robot Nazis that are sleeping.
Really? Oh,
should we sneak up and
They're just standing there for me. Yeah, let's murder them.
No!
They're waking up!
Oh god.
Okay, this is
I'm gonna get this one. You're mine.
Careful, there's usually alligators here too, and those guys will wreck your face.
Oh, look at this. This is kind of like something new. Oh, look at this guy. He has some
snack.
Chilling.
Die! Die!
He's not chilling. Look at this guy. He's half again. He's half the man he used to be.
Where? I want to see. Oh, that guy. Yeah. Yeah.
These guys are alive. What?
Oh. You didn't murder him well enough, guys.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That was probably me.
We can play stuff with him.
What
do you want to play with him? Like cribbage?
Hanging bow.
Oh, that's such an old man's game.
Look behind you, Corrales.
Cribbage is a great game.
That's a bad game.
I'm not denying it. I'm just saying it's an old man game.
You got him? Oh, careful.
Trying to say I'm old man?
Fear the stash, cannibal. If anyone's old as Beef, you should play cribbage with him.
I'm dying. Okay,
I got him. Hey, what was that about me being old? Shut up,
You're totally old.
Does anybody have some food? Because I'm really dying. Berries?
We can't really give you food, though.
Somebody said you can give people food with the metal tray.
Yeah,
can be used to share items.
The tray.
Oh, I don't... Okay, where do you get this metal tray?
I have one.
Around. Oh, berries. Sweet. Can I eat you? Please be...
You can eat these,
Oh, no. Nope, I can't.
Come over here. You can eat these. These are the blue ones. The blue ones are good.
They're white for me.
Oh, really?
Because they're different. Yeah, the items aren't the same.
They're red for you, Paws?
Oh, if we combine all our berries, we got the most American berries of them all.
The red, white, blue berries.
I don't think they're good berries, because I got blood all over my screen.
Oh, really?
Are they blood berries?
Yeah.
That happens.
All right, guys, can you just wait a second? Because I'm kind of dying.
Open up some of the crates that are right there.
Does anyone want to play Tether Half Human with me?
Yes, more than anything.
Yeah, I want to play. Oh, what's that? Pills?
Oh, there's a croc here. Be careful, Yeah, he's very, very dangerous. These guys will take you down.
Carlos,
like...
there's a chocolate bar in this suitcase.
Ooh, there's another one.
Guys, you know how it is? Like, sometimes I don't see the stuff you see.
Yeah.
Carlos, right over here.
Whoa!
Oh my god, careful.
Oh, the slip. Where's boss? There's boss.
Be careful with this guy.
Oh god, I don't like him. He's freaking me
berries.
Out.
Can I eat your berry? Oh, there's berries.
Cross, watch out! Croc! Croc!
Got him.
Oh, no, he's still alive. Flip's just playing with his half body.
I know, we should make a beam out of it. Like, look at if everybody stands like in each direction, then we can just kind of like do this.
Is it swinging for you guys?
Oh yeah, sure is.
He's like all over the place.
Look at him, look
that's disgusting. It's so disgusting.
It's really gross. It's getting really dark, by the way.
Yeah. Is this adventure over or?
No.
Because I'm pretty much ready to go home and stay and sleep in our house.
Yeah, it's starting to get scary.
Here, which I haven't seen. Let me just check out those houses. Because this is something new.
I'm going up this thing and I'm going to stay up here forever.
This is going to be like the worst house ever. Look how thin it is.
I know. Well, sometimes you can find the spears in here, which are really good.
Oh, this is good.
That spear is awesome. Like, that does a lot of damage.
Oh, the super spear's in there?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
And each of us can grab one, by the way, because it doesn't take it away once...
Okay, there we go.
Oh, all right, where's the super spear? I gotta get me one.
Don't super spear me in the face, please.
Hey, right in here.
No, just gotta crouch
to get in.
Oh, baby, look at it! What is it? Give it to me. Booga booga, look out.
Booga booga.
I got a spear now, man.
We all have spears. You can't block with these things, though. That's the thing, so be careful.
Oh, no blocking?
No blocking with these spears.
I didn't even know you can block with that thing.
But I believe you can throw them.
Oh, there's blocking?
Oh, this is awesome.
What are you doing? Corral's just poking the body with a spear. All right,
should
we go back and sleep, or should we just make a quick one of these little tents so we can sleep?
We can probably just make a quick tent.
Like, I mean, yeah. Oh, there's guys on the other side with torches.
Oh, flashlight.
Okay, careful.
Cross the way. Everybody's got their little lighter, though.
It's adorable.
Okay, let's make a tent then here. There's only one guy.
We can take him on.
I'm gonna
climb up in this guy. Do anybody has got a bow and stuff? Because we can shoot bows and arrows and stuff from him, right?
Yeah, I have a bow. And some. I only have 3 arrows that left though, so that's not ideal.
Okay, I got 10.
Leroy Jenkins!
Oh god, he's just going in. He's just going in.
Don't do it.
Oh! Ow!
We're not gonna revive you.
He's running! I'm chasing him! I'm chasing him!
That's my thing. Oh crap! What? How do I get?
Dude, are you coming fast there? For you, Slip? He's way too fast.
Yeah, now he knows better to mess with us, and I'm almost dead. So,
now I feel like
that was great.
I'm coming.
But remember, if you have a marigold and aloe, just heal yourself.
Oh, I need to know if I can
still
do
haven't
that.
Found a marigold.
Oh, boy, here's
the thing. There's a guy here.
There's sounds.
Yes, Beef getting attacked.
Terrible adventure.
We're good.
There's lady friends, right?
No, they're not lady friend girlfriends.
They're not ladies. They're not friends. Okay, 5 more sticks for this tent. There's a guy following you guys.
I'm trying to teach.
I got sticks.
Hey, finish the tent. I'm gonna start attacking these guys.
Oh, is that a mushroom? Oh no, it's a red mushroom.
I'm hurt.
Okay, I'm coming, Beef. I'm coming, Beef.
Come on.
Don't worry, I got him.
Poke him with a stick. Okay, I'm dead.
Poke him with your pokey stick.
I'm dead.
Oh, wait. Whoa!
Oh, no. Ow.
No!
Oh, ow.
I'm dead.
Guys, I'm really dead. Can you revive?
Oh,
hold on.
Man,
I'm pretty dead. It's so dark.
Okay. Oh, crap.
I got this. Press E to restart now.
Here. I'm coming.
Skull is filling up.
Revive. Kraus.
Don't touch me in places.
You're revived. Beef, okay, are you
dead?
I'm dead. I gotta make my way back.
Oh. Where's my thing?
Such a great adventure. I feel so alive.
I can't see anything.
Got him, he's dead.
Okay.
Can I drink something?
Cross behind you.
Okay.
This guy, there's meat on the fire
if anyone needs.
How did he learn to use the flashlight?
What happened to my marigold? Oh, I ate it. What the crap? That was
got
dumb.
Got him. In a neck.
There's a CD on the ground.
Dude, there's a bring you spears?
It's
the best mixtape.
I think it's Toto. Fahrenheit.
Toto?
Yeah.
Ew.
That's one of my favorite. Toto. What's wrong with Toto Fahrenheit?
Ew.
Man, you get your Atari 2600, little millipede, and some Fahrenheit. Okay, there's Fahrenheit.
More guys
on our side.
More guys. More guys. More guys.
All right, well, the tent is here.
What? Okay, is it done?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, save.
Oh my god, let's sleep.
We can't. We gotta wait for B.
You gotta wait for me to get back there.
And I got, oh no.
I'm trying. I have no energy. Hold on. Maybe if I drink a soda. To
beef? Guys, just cook beef up here. Or cook generic beef.
I died and nobody saved me.
Well, I'm okay. Saving me.
Did you, no one saved me. Just like press E?
Yeah, you gotta press E.
Oh, maybe goodness. Press E.
I'm
walking through one of their camps right now.
No. GP, I'm coming to help you, man.
How far are you off?
I don't know. I have no idea. You guys, your names are just there. And they look really far away.
Okay.
I'm coming to meet you, Beef. Strength and numbers.
Squad ever. I'm wondering if it gets harder, like, if you need more people on the server. It's gotta be,
well, right? Oh, that. Yeah, probably. I know it gets harder the more you play.
It definitely feels like these guys hit a lot harder. Like,
right?
A lot harder.
It has to scale with, like, with how many people are on.
How's your food situation?
There's cooking on the fire.
Okay, I think I'm pretty close. Is that the butt cloaca? It sure is.
Oh my gosh. Where did you respawn? At our house? No, you respawned somewhere else.
At the plane.
Oh weird.
Yeah.
I wish you could eat
Who's making a stuff. Sexy noise?
I think that may have been Corrales. He always makes sexy noises.
Was it like a...
This comes natural.
That's because he was eating my generic meat.
Beef.
Hey, should we even sleep now? Because it's getting close to morning, right?
Yeah, we gotta wait for you, though. We can't sleep.
Oh, I see a red light.
Oh, there's three boys here.
I shot a flare, Beef.
I see the flare.
Pause.
Slip.
I'm running to you guys. There's three bad boys here.
Gollum!
Gollum!
Slip.
I'm killing this guy! I got him! He's dead.
Poke him in the mouth.
Okay, hold on, let me try. With my spear, you mean, right?
Your spear.
More guys.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Behind you, Corrales.
Oh, no, or this vintage big.
Careful. You got him.
Poke him.
With his spear.
That was awesome!
Oh god, okay.
Keep going until he dies. Oh, sweet. Perfect.
Oh, wow. You guys walked a ways back.
In the jewels. There we go. Should we burn those guys? No.
I only came over here because there's three baddies over there, and I was scared for myself.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm going to see if I can collect my stuff from my dead body here.
Yeah, you should be able to.
We probably shouldn't sleep because it's so far in the night. It'll mess up our sleep schedule.
Exactly.
Oh, it's like real life.
We'll have jet lag.
If you stay up till 6 a.m., you just gotta stay up.
Yep.
Like, we literally made it, like, 100 meters away from our base.
Oh, there's so many people there, guys. I can't get my stuff.
Alright, we're coming. I'm coming.
I told you there's bad guys here.
Are they singing?
We're on watch, pause.
Oh, hey, alright. We got this. We got this.
I'm gonna flank this guy.
Okay, take this guy with the...
Triple poke him! Yes!
Oh, no!
Take this little fairy guy.
Okay, this guy's
keep going.
Behind you, behind you, Krauss.
I'm dead. Can anybody do?
I got you.
My guy won't stop chopping the floor.
I got you.
Okay, you're back. I like how Krauss's question was, "Can anyone do me?"
Where'd you guys go? Is he gone?
Okay, I got all my stuff back. We're good.
You guys are making it so hard for me to keep this PG.
Oh hey, I have a metal tin tray too.
Okay, I got.
Yeah, I guess you're supposed to be able to use that to.
Do you guys make
God.
Do you wash your body when it rains and stuff? Or do you have to take a bath anyhow?
There's meat on the fire if anyone needs. Not human meat. Just, you know, regular meat.
I need some meat.
Yeah, rain does not wash off blood.
No, unfortunately.
There's an ocean just over here if we need.
We can just stay bloody. I mean,
there's a lot of meat on the thing. There we go. There it is.
That's what she said.
Is it any medicine?
Guys, across the river.
Okay, I'm
there are more of them.
Maybe they won't notice us. Maybe if we act like them.
Put your lighters away and crouch.
Hooga booga, hooga booga.
They won't notice this giant fire of burning bodies. Oh,
maybe if we take their blood and like
smear it all over us.
Yeah.
Like Walking Dead.
Yeah.
Yes. Do that.
Are they dead though?
I got meat on me.
Walking cannibals? Maybe if we just eat beef or something like that, then they'll think we're chill.
There we go. C, put some meat on. I got tons of meat on me. I'm going to put some meat for you guys, all right?
Okay. Yeah, smear some guts on my face.
Smear some guts on my face.
There we go.
Oh right, my god! Nice and toasty. Mm-hmm. Okay, we have not made much progress.
We have not. No. I think we made like 100 feet, and we've just been like stuck here.
Oh my gosh! We have to make it to the snow. Let's make it to the snow. That's our mission.
I'm looking for the food.
Well, maybe if someone didn't die.
I'm sorry.
How come this is so bad?
We would have maybe if my teammates further. Saved me.
There we go. There's still a guy on the other side. Should we maybe rush him?
Yes. Like let's go.
Spears. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm down.
Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1, and go.
What is that war cry?
It's like the turkey war
cry. Turkey war cry.
What the hell?
You guys still work?
Dude, it I'm worked. Down already. I got hit twice.
All right.
Where's the war cry?
I'm right on the ground. Yo, I'm so sick of getting murdered.
All right. I need to wash up the blood. And it's super dark. And it's kind of scary.
You need like a better water source.
I think the moon's about to the sun's about to rise any minute now. Yeah. So, oh, can I grab this glowing skull?
What's
that? Would be sweet.
I know.
Are we safe? Or what are we doing?
We're not
safe. I
picked
him off. I assume the skull came with it, didn't it?
I think so. It's not glowing anymore though.
Oh, that would be amazing if you could get that.
There's another one over here.
Another guy?
No, another of these glowing skull things.
There's no glowing skulls. We're burning the bodies.
Okay.
There's an arm good.
On the floor.
Mushroom.
I feel like such a failure.
Why?
We made great.
We're just standing here. The snow's right there, guys.
Let's go then.
It's right there.
You guys want to head over there?
Yeah
let's do it.
All right, we're going in the middle of the night. All right.
Yeah, we're brave like that.
It's not in the middle of the
don't
night.
Don't worry, we got sill lighters. They're the best.
Sweet lighters. There are flashlights in this game, but I think you gotta go into caves to get those.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Do they require batteries?
No.
Yes.
You know
you
what?
Can find batteries
actually a flashlight. The flashlight was at the lake.
Where's Paul? We're splitting up, guys, man.
No, but honestly, at the lake, there was a little, like, camp.
We're not that far. We're not that far.
How the crap did you float up that hill, Corrales? What are you, like, a magicianologist?
Yeah, what is...
Magicianologist.
Come on.
You went to university for that, actually?
Oh.
Where is beef? Beef?
I can't make it up, guys.
Oh, you got to.
Oh my god! And you call yourself an adventure?
Ologist?
Ow, don't poke at me! I hear the swings.
Here's the snow.
What's that? What's that? That was a rock.
What's what?
Huh?
All right, so prepare to get cold, boys.
So yeah, it's gonna get cold. We're gonna have to make lots of fires.
Snow.
And so, it makes like snowy noise when you kind of walk about it.
Yeah,
we can make snow angels too, I think.
Oh, that's just a tree stump. I thought it was going to be more interesting than that.
There's not, honestly, I've been up here. It's kind of like the regular place just with snow.
Yeah, there's not a lot here other than those.
There's also a sweet mountain, okay?
Yeah,
it's
true.
It's mountain.
I think you can put your light away, guys.
It's pretty light. I think I see a light down there to the right. What's going on down there?
Let's find out.
I don't see it.
Lights? Yeah.
I don't see anything. I see a dumb deer.
Wow. There's a light straight ahead.
That's called the sun. It's very bright, beef. Don't look at it.
That's weird.
Is it the sun? Is that what you're seeing?
I think it was reflecting on the ice or something.
Okay, we're out of the snow.
We're not in the snow anymore. We did it! We got there and escaped.
Oh, God.
We've made it.
Now I'm starting to get cold.
Yeah, I saw the light, but this light's
gone. Okay, there we go.
Oh, yeah, it's just a reflection beam.
Okay, you know what?
Okay, guys. One,
what?
Here's what we should do. I think we should just end the episode here. We should go back to our base and then go into the cave below.
I don't think we can end it because there's a lot of guys incoming.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where?
Yeah. Over here, where I'm at.
Where?
There might be something. Come on. Let me show you this guy.
Okay.
He ran this way.
He's got that cabin fever.
I feel like
he's
leading us to something.
I know. This is terrible.
No. Just keep coming a little bit further.
Yeah.
No, it's just a little bit further now.
This dark hole in this cave.
And then
just get right in there.
Like, I mean, where did he disappear?
You didn't see nothing.
I mean, they're camel magicians, man. You don't know where they go.
Oh, there they are. There's some way down there.
Where?
Yeah. Right down there.
We're going.
Two. Wow, what? We're bullies? We're going to go up and instigate fights?
Yeah.
This is not who we are, guys.
I think this is what we have become, though.
I'm going to take the fairy.
Give me your CDs!
Oh, he is very angry. Oh,
cosplaying.
Oh,
yeah,
ow! Ow!
Take that, you jerk!
I'm going to pick this up.
There's another one!
What, where?
He's running away.
He's running away! Get him, boss!
No!
He threw his spear!
Did he peace out?
Oh my god, whose spear is that? That went so far!
Really?
So far!
Where is it?
I don't know!
Where is he?
Oh, there it is!
Nice!
Yeah, nice shot! Take is he dead? That. Okay, good.
Yeah, I think he is.
Did I get close to hitting him with my spear or no?
No, I don't know where it went, actually. Oh, here it is.
Oh, wow! That was
yeah, it went
good.
Really far.
You know you can duplicate spears, apparently, because look, if I throw Mitch? It...
Yeah?
So now I can, if I pick it up, you guys will be able to pick it up as well.
No, it's gone for me. Crap,
oh,
and
really?
I just threw mine like as far as I could throw it. It's gone. It's this way. We have to go find it.
Oh, God.
Okay.
I mean,
it shouldn't be that hard to find. They do stick out.
But I threw it like a mile.
Is there caves here and stuff, or is it just...
I don't know if there's caves in the snowy part. There might be one.
Who's this guy? Hey, guy.
I think it might be Lost Slip.
I think it might be. I think I might have thrown it a little too far.
Is there not one over here? Over here next to this dead body? Because I picked up Paz's spear and Paz picked up his spear.
Oh, here it is! Slip! Yeah.
Oh, he found it.
Nice!
That went
Sweet,
really
thanks,
far.
Man.
Holy crap.
So is that the end of the episode or
that is totally the end of the episode. The adventure of the lost spears.
we've done it. We've done it.
Oh, zero we've done it, boys.
Hope
yes,
you guys
I killed a rabbit.
It. See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Peace out. I got a rabbit head, guys. It's lucky.
Beef, you get the mustache.
It is the tiniest
well.
Rabbit head ever.
Oh, do Holy I? Crap. Nice.
Yeah, glasses and all.
Nice.